Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to permanently turn off automatic updates in Windows 10 and Windows 11. The first method that you can use to turn off automatic updates in Windows 10 and Windows 11 is by using the Group Policy Editor, and you can access that by pressing the Windows key and R on your keyboard and then typing this command, gpedit.msc, and then you can click on OK. This will launch the local Group Policy Editor if you have Windows 10 or Windows 11 Pro. If you don't have the Pro version of Windows, you can use Policy Plus, and I've made a separate guide on how you can download and install Policy Plus on your computer, which I'll link in the description of this video and in the cards now. But once you've launched the local Group Policy Editor, in the computer configuration, you want to expand Administrative Templates, then Windows Components, and then you want to scroll all the way down until you find the Windows Update option. Inside Windows Update, you'll find this setting that says Configure Automatic Updates, and you can double click on that to open the setting. And on this screen, you want to change the option to Disabled and then click on Apply and OK. If you're using Policy Plus, you can leave this on User or Computer. And then you want to expand the Windows Components. Scroll all the way down until you find Windows Update. And here you'll have this option that says Configure Automatic Updates. And you can also change this to Disabled and then click on Apply and OK. And that will disable the automatic updates in Windows 10 and Windows 11. The second method you can use to disable the automatic updates in Windows is by doing a search for services. And the services app should be the best match, and you can click on that to launch it. Once the services window is open, you can click on any of these items once and then press W on your keyboard to jump to the services that start with W. Then you can scroll down on this list until you find the Windows Update service and then double click on that to launch the Windows Update properties. Here you can stop the service if it's currently running. And once it's stopped, you can change the startup type to disabled and then click on apply. Next, go to the recovery tab and change the first failure option to take no action. And in the reset fail counter, change this to 999 and then click on apply and OK. And this will disable the Windows Update service. Next, we'll disable the automatic Windows updates by using a registry entry. So you can go ahead and do a search for RegEdit, and the Registry Editor app should be the best match. So you can go ahead and click on that. Accept any user account control prompts if you do get any. Once you have the Registry Editor open, you want to expand HKEY Local Machine, then Software, and then Policies. Next, you want to expand Microsoft. Here in Microsoft, you'll need to right-click on the Windows key and then click on New Key. And you need to call this new key Windows Update, and then you can press Enter. Once you've created this Windows Update key, you can right-click on it and then select New Key. And you can call this new key AU and then press Enter. And on this AU key, you can right-click on it and then select New DWORD 32-bit value. And you can call this DWORD no auto update and then press enter. Then double click on it and change the value data from 0 to 1 and then click on OK. Once you're done with that, you can close RegEdit. Next, do a search for Task Scheduler. The Task Scheduler app should be the best match, so you can click on that to open it. Once the Task Scheduler is open, you can double click on the Task Scheduler library, then Microsoft. Then Windows, then you can click on any one of these folders inside of the Windows folder and then press W. Then scroll down until you find the Windows Update folder. Once you're inside the Windows Update folder, you can right click on the scheduled task and then click on disable, which will disable the Windows Update service from automatically starting on your computer. Lastly, right-click on your Start button and then click on Apps and Features. And on this list of installed apps on your computer, you want to scroll all the way down. And then you want to have a look to see if you have a Windows 10 or Windows 11 Update Assistant installed. And if you do, you can click on that to expand it. And then click on Uninstall to uninstall the Windows Update Assistant from your computer. If you do get any user account control prompts, just click on Yes. And then the Windows Update Assistant will be uninstalled from your computer. Those were the best ways to disable the automatic updates on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel. And I'll see you in the next one.